Wow, wonderful, eh? So young and can play all those instruments. So then, with the prosperity of the Yellow River region, other regions began to be envious and became invaders. China must defend the new nation, and the army must be formed up to gain military prowess. Enter General Guan Gong. Martial arts, artist, strategist, scholar, protector of freedoms, General Guan Gong epitomizes military excellence, known to carefully discern between loyalty and personal gain. He used great strategy and awesome physical prowess to win battles, thus reducing the number of casualties. Some battles were won only by one-to-one combat between himself and the opposing general to save soldiers' lives. He has also been credited with eliminating tyranny during a time of war. The music you're going to hear for this piece is called The Righteous Battle Victory, and we again are being played by the Chinese Canadian Orchestra. The martial arts will be by Sifu, Dr. Jack Yan. Now, Xiaohua will say that.
刚才您欣赏的这个庆典序曲，正是描写的大禹治理下的农耕地区老百姓们在丰收之后欢歌笑语、庆祝丰收的欢乐的景象的音乐啊。下面呢，我们要请您欣赏的是关于有关这个关羽的故事啊。我想问一下林先生，您知道为什么我们称关羽是常胜威武将军吗？
我没好识听国语哈，
低头吧，讲。啊，这
开玩笑，开玩笑啊。
我也开玩笑。
关羽是常胜，是因为呢，他呢，几乎的每一场仗呢，都得打赢的。
您说对了一半，他不仅仅是打赢的，而且是以他一个人打赢，往往决定了战争的胜负，而大大减少了战争的伤亡程度。您说是不是常胜将军呢？
哦，这个又不同了，有人道主义哦。<笑>好的，下面就请您欣赏《将军令》，表演者是武术表演由严志刚老师为您表演，谢谢。刚才听到他说武术表演啊，我以为呢系表演武术啊，大家手上都有个长项啊。 咁啊，嗰啲項目咧，大家都會係比較詳細啲時候咧，可以再睇翻。但係我有一樣嘢想提咧，就係今晚嘅整場嘅各種嘅音樂咧，呢個指揮啊，同埋樂隊嘅領導咧，周家麗老師咧，係出好多好多嘅力啊。如果唔係原創嘅咧，都係好俾心機嘅改編。所以就算你聽過呢個音樂咧，你啲發覺咧。 佢嗰種嘅表達嘅方式都係有所唔同，樂器嘅配套係有所唔同，咁呢方面咧，亦都係請大家留意咧，係細細欣賞。